it was an unfortunate incident involving DJ Gis, who I used to actually represent when they had
that attack.
I actually
That is crazy.
Was on the team that was part of the lawsuit afterwards.
Oh, that's crazy.
Because he had his lung punctured.
Yeah.
But this is when 50 was on the come up. Guess whose back was out, right?
Yeah, he was out. Yeah, he had that out.
And they got attacked at the Hit Factory with fucking...
He actually got stabbed. I think 50 got stabbed.
50 got a little nick in his shoulder.
Oh, okay.
Because I remember all the police reports and the whole nine. 50 got a nick in the shoulder.
Wow.
Giscard got stabbed in the lungs.
Yeah, he got the worst out of everything.
And so
he was out of here.
So he was so 50's DJ is out of commission. What happens next?
My nigga ain't snitch. My nigga ain't tell.
Okay.
I tell you who told that engineer nigga, that DJ nigga, that fat nigga from Brooklyn. He got poked in his chest. That's who tried to sue. You know what I mean?
Okay.
50 yo, ain't none of them had nothing to do with that. My niggas ain't no rats. I wouldn't even run with rats.